Fruit of the tree. Fruit of the tree is based upon the intuition of the mind power, because the intuition of the mind power is based upon the intuition of its own element or principle. Because its own element or principle is based upon the best straight and to equalize the non-sa. Because if there is a position in relation to the non-sa, sha, oh, sorry, just had a drink. Oh, I don't know, but in that way, if there is the Poseidon to Methan, the tunnel in relation to YouTube, the Intai, Kaisai, Tono, Anna, and also in relation to the choir by Catholic and Jerusalem and Spain, in relation to the choir by knowing how this work is, let's see, Amazing Grace, how do we know? Does it work? I'm not too sure. But it's a nice choir for the echo, is it? Oh, maybe. I don't know how that works, Sir Funk, in relation to the microphone, because the microphone is based upon the DP-M5 and the DP-M3 in relation to the sector of Crystal Ma. Of the Crystal Ma is based upon my mother, Gui, to understand the mention of the principle, because the principle of design by the choir is based upon the birth tissue of how to become Jerusalem, like this, in relation to the Prokilon. See? Good Jesus. See? Sorry. And in that time, once we work together as a collaborator, or, you know, we can compromise Lady Gaga to understand the beautiful sound. And the beautiful sound by Sir Funk versus Instrument of Monks by Tibet is a tune of Pertanal. And in that tune, this word of Pertanal is an econom of the Equella. And the Equella is based upon the status quo. And the status quo is the notional of the pincing of data. And in that time, with the data, the lifter of the cherry bomb is a unicorn to understand why the cherry bomb is bombarded to the mankano of Shi in Sha. And each, no. What have I been on in relation to scholarship at the temple? Compromisation of which one is the Shah in relation to? I don't remember the cell. So, in the matter of time, when we work together as a nino of the exile by Jesus, we accompany into a no. Two common imagery. Calusino. Two common imagery is based upon the stack of the imagery. And the stack of the imagery is based upon, you know, violines, Grant Eaton. And in that way, violines of imagery. How is that main one know to obey with its commitment by the hermit? But, Jesus and Mother Mary in the kitchen rules. All right, taken. In the kitchen rules, the compromisation of imagery is based upon five lines, but based upon five lines of the creator. How does the hermit pass through the tunnel by the digital world where I come from? Not yet, not yet. Slow down, Alan, slow down. Lady Gaga, slow down. In, imagery. But each imagery, Yoda, thank you for your training. But each imagery via lines is that digitally, the impalm degree of the windmill by Jesus. Then how come he cannot form Galon? She's around. In a matter of time for me to understand the imagery by lines, by compromising blank of the brain. And the blank of the brain is that when we are looking through, and when we are looking through, and we are looking through, and when we are looking through, and we are looking through what I have said, the scholarship is how we do not know the norm of the and defending. No. Tired day of my life, Alan. Slowing down the processor. Compromising the human. Hermit. What does a stack mean, brain doctors, in relation to a stack? Because each stack is neutralizable by its venison, no, vapor. Ooh, 2V. Optimus Prime versus prison. Why, sir? The compromisation of this issue by clay pot, the piston of the clay pot, is that we are insane in the third amount of imagery in relation to releasing the pressure of nun, of what happened at wet in this way? And Lady Gaga. Oh, the hermit thinks how to show. Does it? Aspartizan. And in that way, the death of the sand is by storing into a gnaw. And when it does, the death of the Optimus Prime cube is to Unchung, the concern of life. How the oyster
barista. Will we store the stack of pearls? And in that way, Lady Gaga, the pearl is realistic, is a theft of steel, and the theft of steel is based upon what kind of And in that way, Calusin, no. Decompression, no. On skin of stack taker. The on skin of stack taker is a compromised Asian of the DPG. And the DPG.
Sorry.
And the DPG is based upon the intuition of mind power. And in mind power, the composition of Dushun is Dalai Lama to know how this decimal work by the confidence of library. Spat. The inn. Sha. Indicating where the Sha is. And in relation to the Sha. The depth of the sea. Poseidon is to know how the quantum sink, no, the quantum send the segmentation of crystal stick for Dalai Lama by the sink. Thank you, Your Holiness. Sorry, just had something to eat. And in that way, the compromised Asian of the Sha is a nunu of no. Dalai Lama. And in that time of the Sha, which kind of knowing? Of lies, but Persha, Persha, but the quantum is an instrument of knowing the scholarship by the ancient world in China, and in the ancient world in China, knowing how to develop the next ghost machine, yes, to convert into a telekaka, sorry, can't pronounce, Homer Simpson, to equalize the ghost. And in that way, if there is the ancient world of sharing into the Sha, the Skimrim, Skyrim, from the game that I used to play with, is an obstacle based upon each Sha. And based upon each Sha, the compromised Asian of religion is to conflict the development of Sha. And in that Sha, we are knowing how crystal dies, and when the crystal dies, Persha is the imagery of knowing how the sun works by the development of Pantan, and in that way, crisscross by Jerusalem is to produce the next crystal. And in that time, Jerusalem, when you produce the next crystal by its own amount of Shah, you will be blessed by Jesus, right? That's where you come from, isn't it? And in that way, the treehouse of the Shah is the pension of Isha, shadows of ghosts. And shadows of ghosts is a beautiful feeling to Imbla, the of the obstacle, and to income the Shah.
I'm going to be a bit tired because of Sha. But you will like the Sha. But the history of the Sha is based upon Sri Lanka. But the history of the Sha is based upon Sri Lanka. So in that time, Buddha traveled over Asia, right? And when Buddha traveled over Asia, which Shah is the right one to compound the lady that I like with the funny eye? And in that time, the Shah imagery of knowing how the Shah works. When you know how the Shah works based upon the Sa of artificial of, then when you realize the Shah, you are compromising how beautiful it will be to freedom of the environment and to income, the correction of her, and to compromise how the Shah works. And in that way, when the Shah works, the safety of the Sri Lanka is knowing how Buddha traveled over Asia to compromise good, one point, compromise meditation, Dalai Lama. And in that way, when there is a Shah in relation to that's all can do in relation to, so in that time with the Shah, we are compromising into the transmission of sender, and the transmission of sender into the transmission of sender by artificial is that the Shah is broken by and compromising the Shah in relation to Pipa, Pipa, and Pipa. He's not available yet. Pifa, can't pronounce him as yet, but I've got one, you know, next up. But when we do that, when, well, I think I used to watch it when I was a kid, I don't remember, but anyway, the Shah of things, no, imagery, the Shah is based upon the imagery
and each imagery, we are compromising the issue of the Sha, and the issue of the Sha based upon that lady with the funny eye. I call her funny eye. And in that time, the Sha will, not yet. Anything else? Obeying the law. Yes. What a law. Obeying the law is the kompanasanam of its law of the Sha. And in the law of the Sha, by my jocks, is it? Is a kurno of a Sha. And in that way, when we get the Sha by the crystal, we need to go. Sorry, I cannot help you. And in that time, when we get the Sha, we can measure the Sha in relation to the. And as a matter of time. Sorry. As a matter of time, we are in. I don't want the hammer, but the axon. One more. When we are compromising the issue of the matter, we will know how the Sha works. And in relation to the Sha by Lady Gaga is the composition of Per. But in that way, the Sha is unconscious by law. And in law of world, when Buddha traveled over Asia, what Sha would he like to destroy and why? Because unidentifiable the indexing of Sha. And in that way, the Sha compromising the beautiful shots of our life to know which Sha. See? We know the teleport by the beacon and to compromise the Sha. And in that way, per Sha is an ee guno, an ina guno, an tini kana, an uno dosho, an ihi kana, an uno guno, an uno guno, an chuncho guno, an uno guno, an chuncho gushun, an ili kana, an uno guno. And in la gasa, and in no kuno, and in la gasa, ocean anna. Namo Ayidaba. So, can I say no? Being a Sha is way of knowing how to plexi the Sha, and in that Sha, the color code of Jamie from the blog.